Hey, Huckster here. Here's a nice little film from National Geographic about Revelation.
The author calls himself John. Early Christians believe.
Link over here. It's played on Hulu.
John was a fisherman in Judea until.
And there's links to other Christian Science stories.
He was among the first apostles chosen by Jesus.
Peace.
And John became.